Hello students, in this video I am going to give you some example of how to find the percentage in different problems. Here it is a geometrical problem. In this it is asked to find the percentage of wastage. Asked to find the percentage of wastage in area of following diagram. You may observe in the diagram the side of square is 6 cm. The side of square is 6 cm. A circle is drawn in the square such that all the edges are touching the circle. All the sides of the square are touching the circle. In this case, obviously the diameter of the circle becomes the equal to length of the side. That was I am taken here. Diameter equals side, that is also 6 cm. The radius of the circle then becomes 6 by 2, that is radius equals dia by 2, we get 3 cm. What is this? It is asked to find the percentage of wastage. So wastage, I have marked in the dark color here, four corners are wastage of square metal. It may be taken as a metal or a wood sheet. That is four corners are wastage of material. So first we have to find the area of circle. So area of circle is given by the formula pi r square. Pi is the value having 22 by 7 into radius is, we have find it out, 3 square, it is 9. 22 by 7 into 9. So 9 into 22 we get 198 divided by 7, we get 28.28 centimeter square is the area of circle. Then find the area of square. Area of square is having the formula a square. So a is the side length, it is 6 cm. 6 square is 36. So area of square is 36 cm square. So we have to find the percentage of wastage. For that we need the formula percentage of wastage is equal to a square area. Area of the square minus area of circle. Circle area divided by area of square into 100. We have to subtract the larger area and smaller area. We have to divide the upcoming result with the larger area. 36 is the larger area, that is the area of square. 28.20 or 28 is the area of circle, that is the smaller area. We have to divide once again with 36, we have to multiply with 100 to get the percentage symbol. 36 minus 28.28 divided by 36 into 100, we get 21.44%. That is, out of total material, 21.44% of the square material is wasted. So in this way, we can calculate the percentage of wastage in any manufacturing products depending on the larger area and the outcome of the area and wasted area. We can find the percentage of wastage. So I will give you in some more examples in the upcoming videos. Thank you. Thanks for watching.